expelled member until a successor is elected. So until the House of Representatives elect a Speaker of the House, the Honorable Cheryl L. Johnson will be in charge of the House of Representatives, making her the first Black woman to hold this position. Congratulations to the Honorable Cheryl L. Johnson, giving us Black excellence effortlessly. And speaking of Black